hell of a thing. Hell of a thing.
Hello, Lieutenant.
I'm Dr. Angelo. I live next door. What's happened here?
Thanks for coming over.
You saved us a trip. We're just taking statements from all the neighbors just to see if they saw or heard anything unusual last night.
Well, there's a little boy. His name is Peter. Has anything happened to him?
No. He's fine. It's just his dad.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Where's the rest of him?
Bird bath.
You said a bird bath?
Bird bath.
Lieutenant.
Yeah.
The wife and the kid, they're getting ready to go down to the station. So they slept through the whole thing. Didn't hear or see anything.
Didn't hear anything. Now, the lab boys tell me that somebody chased Parkett through the house with a power lawnmower. I would have thought that would have made some kind of a racket. Crazy with the heat. Schizophrenia all over town last night.
What else happened last night?
Well, somebody torched poor old Father McKean with a flamethrower or something. Must have been a Satan cult or something. Either that or that weird human spontaneous combustion thing that, you know, that really happens sometimes. Hell of a thing.
Oh, my God.
That's not all. Marnie Burke was found this morning wandering around the street, stark naked, laughing her ass off. Flipped out. Now, the psychiatrist figured that she probably witnessed one of the murders and she's just in shock, but I've seen people flipped out before, and this girl is flipped out for good. I don't believe she'll ever stop laughing.
Two bizarre murders in one night.
Well, this world is chock full of nuts, Cooley. Don't forget that. Weirdos, schizos, bozos. Well, accidents happen. That's all there is to it.
Two bizarre accidents in one night.
Accidents?
You were just calling them murders.
Oh, no. We'll just file a routine report. Just clean and tidy.